Turn my shit up.
Better.
Turn my levels up.
I need to be playing too.
Turn that shit the fuck up. I can't hear
Okay,
that
so
shit.
What's about you
That's
next?
That's why
here.
I was mad. That's why I was mad when you did my interview. With thank you for even taking
She said, why are you looking at me? Because I know the fucking answer.
I couldn't even hear nothing. Like, because I was like, yo, I wouldn't hear what's going on.
This should be interesting. If they could guess this shit right, that'd be cool.
And this is about you.
Yeah.
This is about him.
Mind you, I don't even.
It's just hypothetical. We're just guessing based on what we've seen all night.
Jesus Christ.
What's your name, sir?
Wow.
I can't.
You talking to the co-host, co-owner. You don't know my name?
That's crazy. You just put the hookah. You gave me the hookah in my. And
all right, we don't get to this question.
It's all about the hookah.
What is my worst subject in school?
What do you think it is?
English or history, whatever.
Yeah. She said you can't read, bro.
You said you can't,
can't read,
bro.
You can't write no cursive, bro. You don't know about slavery,
bro. Hold on. You trying to roast me? Because it ain't going to go well.
I was going to say math.
I didn't say none of that.
I was going to say math, sir.
She said, what was your hurt? He said, what was my
worst? I didn't say none of that stuff. I didn't say none of that. That's exactly what you said. You said he don't know nothing about nothing. He can't read, write, and really think nothing.
I know it was your ass.
I'm like, that's what I'm saying.
She didn't say shit.
I didn't say none of that. I was just in her inner thoughts. That's because that's my best friend. I could feel it.
No, you ain't fucking feel shit.
Answer is, you was wrong. It's math.
Math. I knew it. Nah, see? Math. Right.
So that point goes to Jay.